Hi everyone, and welcome. In this video, we'll explore how to create and use hyperlinks in Excel. We'll cover creating links within a single sheet, between sheets, to other workbooks, web pages, and even links for sending emails. Hyperlinks are a powerful feature that allows you to create clickable links in your spreadsheets. These links can instantly take you to specific locations within the same sheet, other sheets in your workbook, external files, or websites. Let's dive right in. Let's start by creating hyperlinks within a single sheet, which is useful for quickly navigating between sections of your data. To add a hyperlink, first select the cell where you want it to appear. Then, press Ctrl-K or go to the Insert tab on the ribbon and click on Link. This opens the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. In the Link to section, choose Place in this document. You'll now see a list of all worksheets and any named ranges in your workbook with your current worksheet selected by default. Enter the cell reference you want to link to in the Type the Cell Reference field and click OK. Your hyperlink is now created. Click on it to jump directly to the linked cell. To edit the hyperlink, select the cell containing it and open the Insert Hyperlink dialog box again. If you need to select a cell that already contains a hyperlink, click an empty part of the cell or click a neighboring cell and use the arrow keys to move over. Once in the dialog box, update the cell reference as needed. You can also change the display text in the text to display box. When you're finished, click OK. Your link is now updated. Click the modified link, and Excel will navigate to the new location. To link to a named range or named object, start by selecting the cell where you want the hyperlink to appear. Press Ctrl-K to open the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. Under the Link to section, choose Place in this document. In Nub or Select a Place in this document box, you'll see a list of names under Define Names. Select the name you want to link to. You can also customize the text that appears for the link by editing the text to display field. Once you're done, click OK. Your hyperlink is now created. Click on it to jump directly to the named range or object. When clicked, Excel not only jumps to the location, but also selects the entire named range. If you need to delete the hyperlink, select the cell containing it. Press Ctrl-K to reopen the Edit Hyperlink dialog box and click Remove Link. Click OK, and the hyperlink will be deleted. Alternatively, you can remove multiple hyperlinks at once. Select the cells with links, go to the Home tab, find the Editing group, click the clear dropdown, and choose Remove Hyperlinks. This will delete all selected hyperlinks. To create a hyperlink to a cell reference on another worksheet, begin by selecting the cell where you want the hyperlink. Press Ctrl-K to open the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. In the Link to section, choose Place in this document. In Nub or Select a Place in this document box, select the target sheet from the list, such as Employee List. Enter the specific cell reference in the Type the Cell Reference field, such as A35, to link to cell A35 on the Employee List sheet. You can also set a screen tip, which will appear when you hover over the link, to provide additional information. Click OK to create the link. Now, when you click the hyperlink, Excel will jump directly to the specified cell on the Employee List sheet. If you want to link to a named range on a different worksheet, you don't need to select a specific sheet in the Insert Hyperlink dialog box, as named ranges are global across the workbook. Simply choose the named range under the Define Names list, and Excel will link to it no matter which sheet it resides on. Next, we'll explain how to create a hyperlink that links to a specific sheet and cell within another Excel workbook. To demonstrate, we'll create hyperlinks in a new workbook that point to the employees.xlsx file. First, open a new workbook and select the cell where you want the hyperlink. Press Ctrl-K or go to the Insert tab and select Link. In the Link to section, choose Existing File or Web Page. Browse to locate the Excel workbook you want to link to, select it, and click OK. Now, when you click the hyperlink, a security warning may appear. This typically happens because you're linking to an external file, and Excel is verifying that the link leads to a safe location. Click OK to open the linked workbook. Next, we'll update the hyperlink to link directly to cell A1 on Sheet 2 in the employees.xlsx workbook. Press Ctrl-K to open the Edit Hyperlink dialog box. In the Address field at the bottom, append the sheet name, Sheet 2 and cell reference, A1, to the workbook path. To do this, add a hashtag symbol after the file path, followed by the sheet name, an exclamation mark, and the cell reference. Now, when you click the hyperlink, it will open employees.xlsx navigate to Sheet 2, and select Cell A1. Next, we will link to the sheet employee list. Since the sheet name contains a space, Excel requires the sheet name to be enclosed in single quotes to ensure the hyperlink works correctly. When linking to a sheet with spaces in its name, you must enclose the sheet name in single quotation marks. This tells Excel to treat the entire name as a single entity, including the space. Now, when you click the hyperlink, Excel will open employees.xlsx, navigate to the employee list sheet, and select cell A1. You can also create hyperlinks to named ranges or objects in another workbook. For example, in the employees.xlsx workbook, we've created a named range called departments, which contains a list of all departments. To link to this named range from another workbook, you don't need to specify the sheet name or cell reference. Simply add the hashtag symbol after the workbook name, followed by the name of the named range or object. When you click the hyperlink, Excel will open the employees.xlsx workbook and navigate directly to the department's named range. Now, let's look at how to create a hyperlink to a web page in a cell. The quickest method is to simply type the URL directly into the cell and press Enter. Excel will automatically convert the URL into a clickable link, which opens in your web browser when clicked. Alternatively, you can create the link using the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. Press Ctrl-K or go to the Insert tab and select Link. In the Link to List, choose Existing File or Web Page. Then in the Address box, type the URL of the web page you want to link to. Click OK to close the dialog box. This creates a clickable link in the cell, which will open the web page in your browser when clicked. By default, Excel displays the full URL in the cell. If you prefer to display custom text instead of the URL, you can change it in the Text to Display field in the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. Simply enter your desired text here and the URL in the address box. You can also assign a hyperlink to a cell that already contains text. Open the Insert Hyperlink dialog box, type the URL in the address box, and click OK. The cell's existing text will become a clickable link that opens the URL in your browser when clicked. To insert a hyperlink to a new Excel workbook, you can use the Create New Document option in the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. This feature lets you create a new Excel workbook or other types of documents directly from the hyperlink dialog by clicking the Change button if you want to specify a different document type. Using Create New Document saves time compared to the longer process of creating a new workbook from the File menu, saving it, and then returning to your original workbook to insert a hyperlink. Instead, you can create the new workbook, name it, select its save location, and even choose to open it immediately for editing, all from the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. For example, we can create a new workbook named ABC without specifying the file extension. Excel will automatically assign .xlsx as the extension, assuming we want to create an Excel file. After setting the name, if we choose Edit the New Document later, Excel will simply insert the hyperlink. When you click the hyperlink, it will open the newly created workbook. This approach offers a seamless way to link to new documents while keeping your workflow efficient. Excel also allows you to create hyperlinks that open the default email client and start a new email with a pre-configured recipient and subject. To create an email hyperlink, press Ctrl-K or go to the Insert tab and click Link. Select email address from the left panel. In the Email Address field, type the email address you want the link to direct to. Optionally, you can also pre-fill the subject line for the email. Customize the Text to Display field to show the text you want to appear in the cell. Click OK to insert the hyperlink. Now, when you click this hyperlink, it will open the default email client with a new message addressed to the specified email, such as info@brainbell.com, and with the subject line preset to sending from my Excel sheet. You can then write the body of the email and send it directly. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more Excel tips and tutorials. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Your support helps us continue creating valuable content. See you in the next video.